I'm about to go on a first world problem rant. Back in my day, in-vehicle entertainment was Punch Buggy Blue, no punchbacks. Or we made up a game where we would pick a number, and whatever car you passed on the highway, that was your car. My sister would always get the beat-up cars, and she was like, oh, yeah, I want that car, right? Well, my kids lead a very privileged life, all right? We have in-vehicle DVD playing, right? So we watch the same movie over and 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 over again. And over. So I'm going to give you all the Minivan Movie Review. Stay tuned.